Okay, so now we've shaped the head. We have a structure that's going to give our head some shape. We want to do the body now. By attaching one piece up here towards the top of the body, we're just going to continue to loop. And it's important that we wrap it all the way around the base and then come back up again so that it holds on tight and it doesn't slip along the side of the body. And we'll just go all the way down. This may take about 2 pipe cleaners to give you a really good structure. Again, the papier-mâché is a little heavy, so we want to make sure that the structure is strong enough to hold it. So we're going to wrap that around, and we'll add one more just to be sure. And as you can see in this one, it probably could have used a little bit more support because it's dropped down a little bit. So we want to make sure that it's strong enough. And we'll wrap this piece around. Now, if we have a little extra left over, we can start to use that in the legs. So what I'll do is, since I have this piece, or if you don't have that piece, you can just add another one, attach it right where that is. And we're going to make a little loop off to the side, just like that, and wrap it on.